I decided I need to put my Monstera Albo on a moss pole. Follow me so you can stay updated with its progress on the moss pole.